Introducing Fox.
Jones.
If you hate Tycoon by any chance, please cover your ears.
Introducing Fox.
Yeah!
Orton versus Legend. Greco-Roman they're both quite short, so Jimmy should be quite fair.
They're both similar. Two big guys with two small brains. This match was made in heaven.
Yeah, this match was. Yes, Mr. Gallagher. One lock. Two locks.
Oh. Well, you know he wasn't going to do anything there. Now we see the brutality. Now we see what we've got.
Oh, and a big shot. What have you done to Phil Powers?
Chopping.
Oh, here we go.
by the Red Sea, Johnny Storm. Special guest referee back into the contest. The referee doesn't see, the referee has to allow. The power of Mr. Hollywood, who is in fact bleeding from the back. Suplex City, Mr. Hollywood has lost it. He wants to set an example. So far, I think all his plans are failing.
Oh, look at that, stunned
oh
suplex
my
here.
God, he has
unbelievable power!
He likes to call himself. Sure, here we go. Reversal. That's Hollywood.
Oh, look at that!
And a combination. Hollywood can wrestle.
Oh! And he can kick.
He can kick. He can stretch and he can claw. It's all he needs to do to get the job done here. Hollywood back up. Bill off the one.
You don't want the back. out her full powers there.
I think Phil Parrish.
Can't lift up the weight of Hollywood.
That's it. Here we go, Fisherman. That's the move that put Aries out.
He calls it.
That's the move that put Aries on the shelf for almost 4 months.
That has to be it. He thought he had the final take, but he didn't get him.
Indeed not.
It was a fair count. Like you said, that took out Aries for a couple months.
We should calm down though.
I'm running.
Is this a tables match?
Like, what would you do?
Oh my god.
What are you talking about?
What would you do?
They're just destroying the barrier now. Tearing the place apart.
This isn't a no disqualification match. What are they doing?
All the action here, we can open. Johnny Storm has to stop this from happening.
It's like, I don't think Hollywood wants to win this match. It's like he wants to destroy him.
He does, he wants to.
Oh, don't do that to
him. Don't do that to Johnny Storm, he'll fire.
Don't do that to Johnny.
Hollywood has lost his mind. Phil was trying to maintain something. Oh my god.
Oh no.
Oh my god. Oh my lord.
This is not a good place. What is he doing?
I've got some statistics here on Mr. Hollywood. He was 56 days as his first reign as champion, but also stole line of pandemonium. Again, we're out without a referee here.
Well, whose fault was that?
It's Hollywood bleeding. Hollywood is bleeding.
He is
from
bleeding.
The head.
What?
Wait, got a second referee. Second referee out here. Second referee. Good luck. Bleeding from the head. the skull.
Another chop.
Do we have any more referees?
Who wants to referee this match? You're a referee, you can go up for this one.
I'm a former referee, I'm good, thank you.
Oh, look at that.
Hold it up. But Phil's there to agree him.
Back to that head.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, no. That ring's going to explode.
This ring is going to explode. He's still got a main event to go through.
One more match, come on. You've got this.
Hollywood up. Bill blocked it. Blocked
and
it again.
He is the winner of the contest.
Hollywood walks out of Bristol Fest. Immediately with his head held up.